queen. Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by, one.
Dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked. Agreed. But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
Classic matchup in SummerSlam 2014 where Brie Bella went one-on-one with Stephanie McMahon.
I thought that was her sister.
Come on, Brie. Brie Bella has inspired so many within the WWE Universe with her work ethic, her dedication.
Brie Bella has inspired me to never trust anybody.
Kick things off in this handicap match. Running Bulldog. Evading possible disaster there. Drop kick with precision. And the referee starts his 10 count. Bringing it back into the ring. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Oh, look out! Massive double foot stomp.
Byron, what's the mindset of the side that is outnumbered?
You have to find a way to even that. Target an opponent's arm or leg. Take them out of the match. At least it would be one less opponent you have to worry about.
And a kick to the gut.
Uh-oh, bad situation here.
Looking to lock it in.
It's in. This could be over soon.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Ah, she's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that. Over and over again.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big backdrop. Elbow drop. Piercing.
And the DDT.
A quick finish. Can she do it? Plenty of fight left.
No, she came here to fight, not lay down.
A handicap match is the type of match where a superstar or superstars square off against respective opponents, and one side has a numerical advantage against the other. This could be a singles match or a tag team match, and as we've seen through history, can include any amount of superstar.
Look at this.
Oh, man, what a splash.
Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
Wow. Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Nikki Bella is trying to get into her opponent's head. What else is new?
Ugh, heavy duty right hand.
Oh, caught off guard. This might be it.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Spine buster.
Oh, watch the strikes in the corner. Such vicious strikes.
So ruthless. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Ah, she comes up short.
I can't even begin to tell you how important that tag was to their chances here tonight.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Neck breaker.
Matt.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
She's almost there. Just a bit more.
And I have seen her partner more amped up than she is right now, Cole.
Nikki Bella.
What a mark.
Nikki Bella into the cover.
And another kick out.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Man, that was a hard landing.
That'll hyperextend leg. Bree's gonna take a chance.
Bree's fangs are out, and they are sharp.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
The reversal by Bree Bella.
Buster! Huge turning point right here.
Bree Bella is really applying pressure now,
and here's a cover.
One, two. She's not done yet.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh! Arm drag.
Ooh, just relentless.
Elbow drop.
You gotta know what's coming next. Nailed it. Find the nearest exit.
It's over. All that's left now is for Nikki Bella to finish.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
Oh, she turns it around. Oh, what a spear!
dropkick hits the mark.
All the way to the top.
Whoa!
That's not what... Big time lariat. Starting to fire up. Where is this superstar getting this from?
This is incredible. Oh, man. Brie Bella taking a page out of the Daniel Bryan playbook.
Debilitating.
Brie Bella is acting like a true diva here, and the fans seem to be eating it up.
Lock is in. The Yes Lock is in.
Unreal.
Yes Lock.
This might be it.
Brie Bella.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys. Look at this.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Seamless transition into a Boston crowd. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Jeez, not like Nikki Bella's chances in this one.
Boom!
Nikki is trying to fight this, but I'm not sure.
There's the save. How close?
Finding the strength to continue.
So
going to the top, high risk. All the way from the top rope.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight. Nikki's got her up. And down, rack attack, 2.0.
And to think, you guys counted Nikki out just a few moments ago.
Two home again game.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Tagged in. Look at this. Boom. Nice. Is it enough? The cover!
And Bree's going to take another.
All the way from the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh,
it's a piercing elbow.
Whoa, not so fast. Just a beat down.
Nice right hand.
Here she goes.
She's calling her out. Here we go again.
Tear the features clean off your face.
You gotta think that that will end Bree's night here. How is Brie Bella?
Here's your handicap match winner. Here's another look.
Amazing action we're seeing here.